Running, screaming, random pop-ups, and holding on to dear life is what you could expect to see at Terror Behind the Wall this year.
People coming to Terror Behind the Walls this year should expect what we always provide, 6 awesome haunted attractions, but like every year we always add something new, so this year we have a brand new attraction called Blood Yard.
The interactive attraction is all about prisoners who never left the walls of Eastern State. These girls came all the way from New York to see what it's really about.
I'm expecting...
We're just hoping not to pee our pants.
Literally, that's all I'm hoping for. And I'm hoping that I can sleep tonight without sleeping in my mom's room. Yeah, but I'm just hoping for the best.
Yeah, for me, the darkness. I don't like dark. It's not the blood or the jump outs. Darkness.
See, I might be different. Somebody jumps out from behind me and grabs me, I'm afraid of what's going to happen.
You can buy your tickets online or in person. Remember, hunt or be hunted. Reporting for Temple Update, I'm Brittany Ward.